jelly bean.
Oh, Bella, you're on her foot. Watch out, Bella. Watch out. Bella.
Here, just walk over here, Sierra.
Oh, she's trying to come up. Don't you dare.
She's just a lover. She gets a little aggressive sometimes.
I don't have knees like this.
Look at this stick! Hey, someone!
Don't let her eat your pants.
It
more. Gosh, look at her.
That hurts a little bit.
Look at her.
As long as you keep contact, she can't
yeah.
really hurt you.
She's going to turn around.
Let her get some distance and then she'll blow your knee up.
Gonna need the leash.
Uh-oh. Oh no, Dad, be careful. Cece, look.
There you go, Daddy versus Goat.
There she
goes. She gets mad every time I try to mess with her.
A human versus a goat.
Yeah, she gets mad.
Oh, that's not what you meant for.
Look, she can't get enough space. Stop. Don't. Bella, don't. Get your tongue at Ryan. She can't get far enough away from you.
Running.
Oh, that's hilarious. I don't know.
All right, I gotta get it.
Bella, don't. Stupid goat.
You got her.
No, I have a leash.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, watch out.
All right, it's hoof trimming day.
We might need to get some corn.
Hey, Ava, can you grab the blue bucket and put some corn in it?
Do you know where the corn is?
All right,
Sierra's gonna have to help you. The corn is in that cabinet in the garage, right above the freezer. There's a big bag. You just grab the bag and...
Oh, in the garage.
Yeah. This is not ideal. I need to do something a little different.
Oh. So this is Bella. She's never had a baby before. Never been pregnant.
She's how old? Like
seven, I think.
Seven.
Or eight. And
we got Jelly Bean over here when our other goat Rain died. We went and picked her up, and she had just had a baby. So she still had milk. She had like a full udder. And we were just going to let it dry up. And after a few weeks of them being together, Bella started to produce milk. You can see here, she's still got it. And I would bet, yep, look at that, it just popped. She's got milk. Never had a baby before, never been bred. I guess they just sync up.
Okay, so this is all excess. See, there's white, but yeah. I don't think.
Keep eating, Bella. Keep eating.
Calm down.
Push that brain up.
This is the worst one, guys. So just pet her and.
I am. You still got some over there.
Yeah, we can't let this happen again.
Calm down. Put the buffering to your head brain. Yeah, she's able
to be able to hear.
I'm gonna try to just go.
Can I see her to go on the other side and hold the line?
No, it's fine. Should probably go down more. These scissors suck.
She's addicted. There, now keep eating. Keep eating.
Alright, well, what brand are these clippers?
Well, I think they just got a little rusty.
Put it at the bottom and all.
Right here. I wire brushed the rust, but there's still a little bit of a burr. That's making them stick together.
Hey, you chicken. Sheboygan.
Sheboygan.
What art thou doing?
She's just helping you.
Maybe she wanted the axe book. All in Swedish, boinkin, stoinkin. Just don't let her poop. Other way. Back one. Sweet treats, where is it? Where?
And we tried to break it and we did it.
There's probably an egg under there.
Or try. Where's this little midget?
back into it, Bev.
I think that's just stuff compacted. Yeah.
Do we have a hook fit?
No.
How are you doing, Bella?
We're gonna take this old pick handle that has this little hook on the end of it. It was made for taking apart a certain kind of door window. I'm just going to modify it and file the end so it's more of a pick.
Can you hold this leaf?
Hey, Bella, do you mind moving?
Okay. Come on, girl. Bella, don't you dare.
Take her out.
Oh, come on. No, you're too.
I wonder.
This is just a pick.
Oh, right.
Like a hoof pick.
On when you know what doing.
It'd be nice if I knew what I was doing.
Well, it looks fun when you do it.
Sierra, don't let the goat walk you.
Okay, we need her over here.
Dad, why are you trying to pull off?
Just her nails are too long. You know how we
clip
your nails sometimes? Mm-hmm. I'm doing it with the goats.
Mm-hmm.
No. That's the bad one.
Oh, that scared me.
Yeah. Yeah, give her a break. We still gotta try to get that back right one. I wanna try one more time.
Good girl.
Good girl.
Oh, you can see. Much better. The tips are almost even now.
Huh? He pooped? Yeah.